Kessler's keeping the ray sphere in the old examiner building. Gonna be a bitch getting to it, though. 78 seconds.
So what's the plan?
I've got a canister of fentanyl rigged to the bottom of the chopper. Should incapacitate everyone inside. Unfortunately, Kessler's got anti-air guns on the surrounding buildings, and they'll tear me apart long before I get into position. 7 seconds.
So I take out the guns, you gas those bastards, and we go in and get the sphere?
Exactly. Now we only get one shot at this. So get over there and destroy those guns.
See those jets, Cole? They're hitting targets all across the city, preparing the way for a ground invasion. I warned you that if I lost control, they'd escalate things. You shouldn't have reneged on our deal.
You're not pinning this on me, Moya.
I already have.
To make another bomb, so this is our only chance. Take out those guns before they blow me out of the sky. Fire, Cole. Destroy those guns. Last of them. Now get away from the building. I don't want you breathing in this crap. Sphere onto a truck. Now I'm gonna keep them in my sights. You follow as quickly as you can. not to move. Inbound. Probably trying to take advantage of the fact that water will kill you. I've got fuel leaking all over the place, so you've got to catch up to us or we're going to lose the sphere again.
Damn gas grenades. Out of my way.
Thing's running on vapor, so I gotta put it down. Get your ass down there and stop them. I'll follow you on foot as soon as I can.
Kessler asked me to hold it while they adjusted some cables during a test. I could feel it pulsing, like something was inside it trying to get out. It's not right.
And everyone wants it.
That big lightning strike of yours should destroy its protective container. Then we can blow the sphere sky high.
How many lives has that thing destroyed? Corrupted. I can't risk it falling into the wrong hands. But it gave me powers once before. If I use it again, it could make me twice as strong. And then no one would dare challenge me. Trish's crumpled body flashes through my head. I think of Amy, Zeke, and I hit that sphere with everything I've got. But something goes wrong. The race field cracks open, creating a vortex of energy. John's pulled in, and it tears him apart. And I run. John and the race sphere are gone, reduced to ashes. Nothing went according to plan. At least the race sphere is out of the picture.
I'm disappointed, Cole. The race sphere was the catalyst of your powers.
I heard you about the healing touch.
And it could have strengthened you even more. But you rejected it. I, for one, wouldn't have done the same thing.
Yeah, well, I'm not like you. It took me a while, but I finally realized that this isn't about me, about what I want. Not anymore. It's about keeping this city safe. And once you're dead, no one will ever threaten it again.
That remains to be seen. Meet me at the Staten Building.
Hey, Cole, remember me?